World-class tennis returns to the Black Horse at the New York Open February 9th through the 17th at NYCB Live, home of the Nassau Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Featuring top ATP pros, including defending champion and Wimbledon finalist Kevin Anderson, American star Sam Querrey, and 17-time Grand Slam champions the Bryan Brothers. For more information and to purchase tickets, visit NewYorkOpen.com. The 2019 New York Open, back in black.